They're looking for a little more flair from the contestants. Latin dancer Kristin Dobson was ready to deliver.
And cue music. What's your partner's name?
Susan. Those are my mother.
Susan.
What else, Susan?
Goes by
Travis.
Susan.
Travis.
Still just Sus.
Where's Travis? Travis, just wanted to thank you very much.
Thank you.
Don't change your name to Susan, Travis, whatever you do.
Sorry about that.
Jason, this is your baby here.
Okay. There were many pluses in that, and also a few minuses. The pluses were you have such an engaging personality.
Yeah.
And that comes across straight away. You're very vibrant on stage. When you came to dance with Susan, when you came to dance together, I actually felt you closed off.
Okay.
And it was nearly like everything from the partnership was going outwards instead of inwards.
Okay.
But if you can actually drop those habits, you could be going somewhere with this.
Thank you.
Yeah. You've only been dancing for 3 years in ballroom?
Yes.
I think you're doing remarkable for
thank
three
you.
Years. You really are. Yes, you do have some things to work on, but for such a short period of time, I can't tell you how many years they have to work on their technique. Your ankles are lovely, the way that you shape them. You just need to settle your weight a little bit more. And I would do without the leg stretch in the middle, so uncharacteristic of the character of the dance, which is, you know, cheeky, rhythmical. You want to keep it in that area and not go there.
It's a yes to choreography for me. I want to see what else you can do.
It's a yes for me.
Yes for me as
well. Thank you.
So Kristin's off to choreography.